Life of me, I could never understand why women's clothes must be so damn complicated.
It's just our way of expressing ourselves, I suppose.
You can ruin our reputation and our life with a few well-chosen words. So of course I had to invent not only myself, but ways of escape. Our sex has few enough advantages. You may as well make the best of those you have.
Have only the highest regard and purest respect for females.
I find no evidence of that sentiment in your conversation.